but while snatching a great big martial arts as Tyria, in the last part, we've defeated a Drake inside Marland, and the town will be purified pretty soon. But first, we have to go to the southwest to defeat a Hellion that's keeping that's keeping Marland from getting completely purified of malevolence. So we're gonna go over there. This is southwest. Let's go. Oh, you found a dime. Thank you. Oh, looky looky. Got any equipment with open skills? I can make it nice and pretty. Art attack. Not bad. Well, let me get it to one of Miklios. That's already maxed. No. Let me give it to something. Yeah, I'll give it to that. Mend added to I can't say that. This will fix it good. If you need more, just summon me to the Lord of the Land. I could have said it, just I didn't take the time to. But yeah, gotta be on the lookout for those Normans. Keep your eyes peeled. Examine the location. Find the Normans. Oh boy. Oh boy. Is there an upcoming war or something? Or this just one of those points? Oh, never mind. Can we go past? Tension is mounting with Roland to the west. Accordingly, Glavin has been blocked off. Now scram. Gosh. So apparently that wasn't the right direction to go. The guy didn't have to be so rude about it. He told me to scram. I'm sad now. That's not the map button. That's the bridge. It can't go there. Oh, wait, what's that over there? If we can go over there, I bet we can. Oh yeah, this is where we're supposed to go. I went the wrong way. Went the wrong way.
My hair's standing on end. There's something lurking deep inside here.
Yes, even I can sense something wrong here.
If Lisa can sense it, then yeah. You, fight me.
Is that a monolith?
Okay, I wanted you to come over here. We fought these eagles before, right? Yeah, yep. I didn't read that for you guys before. You guys can pause and read it. Oh, Shadow Strike! Nice. Yeah, let's check out this other one. Okay, that's Rending Gale.
Purification complete.
Norman for the win. This talent alerts you to the presence of Norman in your vicinity. Alright. Elements and status. Okay, you guys can pause and read that. Aha, it was a trap.
Very well.
Plantus. A Hellionized plant. Beware, its leaves aren't just for decoration. It can swing them like arms and chlorophyll your world with pain. Lila, I love the puns you are doing. Come on, sorry, let's do this. It's nice having a full variety of arts to use.
It won't come on, everyone!
I bet you guys, I think I talked about this already. Or I didn't. But the voice actor for Saray, he voiced Sway Sway in Breadwinners, if you guys even heard of the show or watched it. There you go. That's what he done. That's one of the stuff he voiced, his voice actor voiced. But yeah, I just wanted to give you guys a little information. That's the only one I know he voices. Yeah, just want to state that out. Come here. Roast! On God! Okay, so that was a bad way to end the combo. I could have kept it going. Alright, Sonic Thrust is cool and all, but it barely goes anywhere. I'd like to have, like, Gale Maw. I don't even know why I did it. Why even do that? There's no one using any other blast gauge. I can.
How are Saray's capabilities as a shepherd?
I can save though. I can save up their blast gauge for when they can use their mystic arts. Hanging hair left. It's an attachment. In other words, a fashion accessory. Wow, seriously? That looks so out of place. Reminds me of Rain's hair a little bit. Yeah, only Alicia and Mikleo can possibly wear it, but Mikleo already has a bang. Now he has double the bangs. Double the bangs. Mikleo, can you even see? It's cool and all, but I'm gonna have to pass. Yeah, I'm glad that I was able to get it. Hopefully no one else missed that. But if you did, hey, there you go. Alright, let's just keep going. I wonder what we're going to run into. Oop. Mine. Sage. Spider. Prepare. The feel the fire. Steady your nerves. Okay. Yeah, you really need to get very close for Soraya's art. Alright, yeah, don't use that if you want to continue the combo. Where are you running off to? Come on guys, we got this. It's already over. We're going this way, right? Yeah, this way. Come here! We won't be defeated. Hey, yeah, that was a bad way for a combo. Okay, I was going to backstep, but never mind. Mikleo stopped his attack. I will smite the evil.
What's that?
A discovery point, husk of an ancient structure.
This forest was a ruin too.
We haven't found a ruin yet that wasn't crawling with Hellions. The malevolence really is widespread.
I'm sorry.
It tears me up inside seeing all these ruins defiled. But if we purify the Hellions while we explore the ruins, isn't that like two birds with one stone? Think about how jealous of our adventures literally every other historian and archaeologist will be.
You're such a sweet, simple soul. You know that?
Huh?
You're right. Fretting over this won't get us any closer to our answers. We should all take a page out of Miclio's book and laugh at our worries.
And if Saray thinks you're happy-go-lucky, I think Miclio's in shock.
Let's get going, touchy-feely Miclio.
Hey, you're doing this on purpose.
Or for short, touchy-feelio.
No! No nicknames.
Touchy-feelio. The nicknames. I don't know why I wasn't able to do it. Whatever. Let's get a combo going. Alright, that was a bad combo. That was a bad one indeed. I need to work on it. I need to know what comes out faster and what doesn't. I can go for Earth Dragon.
You were quite strong.
With Shatter Fang, will I be able to?
Could this be Elixir? The all-healing panacea made by Mount Hellas?
Oh my! What a delightful butterfly!
Whoops! I guess it's random o'clock again.
Anyway, the Elixir. You think it's the real thing?
According to the celestial record, the methods used to make Elixir were lost ages ago.
And look! An icky beetle going creepo-crawl, creepo-crawl!
Guess we won't know for sure unless we try it.
You think that's safe?
It'll just be a drop. Whoa! I feel rejuvenated!
It is the real thing.
Nice. Wish we could just buy this at the store.
That'll be difficult. The only remaining elixir left in the world of humans is in custody of the church.
The church, huh?
Ran out of bugs, I take it.
Yeah, ran out of bugs. Oh, snap, Alicia, I thought you were our enemy. So, anything on your mind? It's up to us to purify the Hellion in this forest. And then Marlin will be blessed once again. We must see this thing to its end, whatever it takes. Roger, Dodger. Let us go. Long, winding pathway. Running into quite a lot of enemies. Yeah, quite a lot. In other words, a little bit of a few. Spider, come here. Burn! Alright, let's get a combo going. Get a combo going. Alright, I think I could have got a combo going. I don't know, I'm still experimenting. Alright, seems like I can't really combo into something with Shatter Fang.
So Ray tends to get into danger.
So I'm going to have to like use that for a finish for the combo. A bamboo stack. Matt. Okay, now I'm just lost. Have I gone this way before? Okay. Everything is right in the world. We're not lost. I figured out where to go. I mean, I already knew where to go. I figured out our location. And where I've been already. Yeah, you guys already know. So, this way. Was there really a point? Oh, let's get a dangerous encounter.
Cannot avoid this battle.
And with all these enemies, this is a perfect chance to get a combo going. And that one move, that takes, that also finishes the combo. I should have used a hidden art. I gotcha, Mary Cleo. Okay, that wasn't Sonic to us, but hey. Gosh, the numbers. You guys got that right. I need to charge my SC.
I don't understand the social hierarchy of humans.
Aren't there ranks or hierarchies among the Seraphim?
Well, if you must know, whoever makes the best jokes is ranked. Pretty sure that's your rule.
The best joke to say. You must have plenty of good jokes, then.
That was a tough enemy. Let's prepare for our next battle.
Great. Earn enough great and you'll increase the Lord of the Lands blessing level for that area. Each time the blessing level of an area goes up, new boons affecting that area become available to be configured at save points. Blessing level also affects the maximum boon cost total. So if it's a bonus, you won't start stockpiling that great. That great though. And yeah, huh? Okay, yeah. No, where was blocked off? All right. Stop giving me choices. All right, we're going this way. There's another spider.
I can sense the ancient tongue. We're near one.
Let's get a triple dangerous encounter, and call it a even more dangerous encounter. An even more dangerous encounter. Oh snap! Yes, that was perfect. I got a combo in mind. Oh snap, Alicia! Gosh, Lila, are you alright? Alicia, come here. Lila, gosh, come here. It's, let Edna join in. Nope, back away from Mick Leo. He's busy. The guy has to cast his Safari Guard for us. There's an alarm going on in the background. Oh, there are really a lot of enemies. Oh boy, all these enemies. You better get a lot of gray and experience. Are you the last one?
What a formidable opponent!
Gosh, okay, I didn't check anything. Weakness and resistance. I didn't even check to see how much greater you are. I just wanted to continue onward. A thorny vest. Oh, aren't you done with your equipment? Okay, what should we throw on you? Boom. Alright, is this something else on you now? Boom. What else should we throw on you now? Yeah, I want to max out all this stuff. When they're maxed out. It would be great to fuse them. Alright, let's go. There's more to explore. Okay, we can't go that way. We're going this way. Touch. Alright, let's go this way then. I am not walking all the way back over there. Alright, a big open field. Yeah, we're definitely gonna fight something.
Ready?
Yes!
Alright, it's time to trim some hedges. We are the Weed Whackers. Resistant to fire and water? Why? You're a plant! I'm talking about the fire part. It uses both vertical and horizontal attacks. It may be tricky to dodge them all. If you're not sure, don't try to dodge. Guarding is probably safer. The most dangerous attacks are those that hit you from unexpected angles. He also has backup around here. Wait, its reach is longer than you think. Don't get caught off guard even if you think you're safe.
Is this like the plant boss of the area?
No, it looks like a mutant hellion. Like Ouroboros.
Mutant hellion? It's probably the effect of the anomalous orbs.
Just like the ones Knight Arthur and Echidna had. Let's keep our guard up.
Let's do this, Edna. Boom, 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 boom. Alright, let's do it again. Or. Yeah, you're the last one. Yeah, and you're almost dead. Separate. Come on, Edna. Oh, snap. Mikleo! Let's let Mikleo, you know, heal up a little bit before we kill the boss. I want the guy to earn some experience.
What a formidable opponent.
Mikleo, please tell me you got some experience from that. I lost great, cause someone got KO'd. It hurts. It hurts the pain. Mikleo didn't gain anything. Within any given enemy group, there may be a number of low ranked enemies, but never let your guard down. Such enemies can form power links with each other, enormously inflating their power and making them immune to status ailments. Watch out for enemies that flash red. Defeat a linked enemy to server and disable the power link.
Now the blessing should return to Marlin.
It lives!
Sarai!
Mikuya, Sarai, is everything alright?
Eat this!
Is everything alright? His vision is kind of blurry. You alright, Lisa?
You couldn't see it, could you? So the Squire's Pact is affecting you.
No, I just wasn't paying attention.
Alicia and Mikleo nearly died because of you.
Well, I'm not dead, and Saray was only hiding it for Alicia's sake.
I understand that, but even so, he's at his limit.
I know.
Saray?
Alicia! Thank goodness.
Don't worry about me. It looks like we were able to expand Rohan's domain. Well, that's that. Let's get out of here.
Yeah, I do want to check in on Lucas's crew. Here.
Thanks.
Alicia, how are you holding up? Does it still hurt? I'll be fine. Forgive me. I am sorry for worrying you.
Let's restore our health.
Our health will be restored while we walk around the field. Let's make our way back. We should be able to warp there. That's expensive. I'm better off walking there. Yeah, the price is so expensive. Why are you so expensive? Okay, yeah, that's not happening. Am I really gonna have to take the long way back? Forget it. I don't want to save. I'll save later. But I'll warp back to Marland. Yes, guys, 1,000 gold. It is expensive in my book.
So, that was Lucas and the Woodsman, huh? They sure are a funny bunch.
It seems people form bonds in more ways than I realized. Their logic makes sense, though, if you buy their premises in the first place. Those who give themselves completely to what they believe in are all the more pure for doing so.
It's true that I felt no malevolence from them.
You mean malevolence doesn't spring merely from the distinction between right and wrong?
Even a villain might not bear any malevolence, specifically because they believe so thoroughly in their villainy.
Yeah, man, this malevolence stuff is tricky business.
Well, be assured at least that it's a very good thing you're so concerned about it. I think it's good too, Saray.
Though it's a fine line between pure and naive.
Can't argue with you there.
Ah, this is making my brain hurt!
Alright, where are we off to? There's a star right there. I just want to make sure that I wasn't missing anything. This place is so much cheery now! Everything is looking so much better now. This is great. Alright, no skit. Oh, there seems like they're still in town. And there's Lucas.
Hey there, Shepherd's Pie. As you can see, everything here is hunky-dory.
Thanks. I knew you could handle it.
How'd it go?
We managed.
Good to hear it. Then I guess it's time for us to pack up and ship on out. The guards are trickling back onto duty, and we've got a new job lined up already.
Shall we take a break at the inn for a spell?
Sure.
To the inn we go, again. I'm sure we'll bump into one another somewhere someday. If it's as enemies on the battlefield though, rest assured, I won't hold back. We won't hold back either. You okay? You don't look so good. It's nothing really. What was that about an inn? Maybe a rest would be good. Alicia, are you alright? Don't hide the fact that you're in pain or something else. It's just gonna make things worse for me. I'm gonna worry even more, and that worry will lead to doubt, and that doubt will lead to the end of me. And that doubt will lead even to more worry, and that worry will lead into trust issues. So yeah, please. If something's wrong, just tell me something's wrong. One of our guests said he saw a dragon at the Spirit Crest. I gave him the address for a good doctor. Clearly his time on the road hasn't been kind to him. Pork and potatoes. Veggie sticks. Healthy. Healthy indeed.
Let's just take it easy for today.
And tomorrow, we'll be leaving Marland?
Yeah, that's the idea.
Why?
What?
Why?
Huh?
Why are we leaving? Why what? Dazzle.
A seraph?
So you are with this one.
Why aren't you staying in Marland?
What is your problem?
Silence, brat! I'm asking the Shepherd. Why are you throwing away the name you've earned for yourself from saving this town? Why throw yourself away like this?
We've done all we can here. And I have more to learn elsewhere. That's all.
How odd.
You too.
Who were they?
I don't know. But this means there are other humans who dwell with Seraphim besides me.
Though they're assassins.
Well, I say the hell with them. The more important issue is where we're headed next. Thought about it? I have. The Rolands Empire.
Splendid idea. Hellions and ruins alike know no borders, after all.
True.
Are you gonna have the part ways with Alicia?
We sure have had some fantastic weather lately. On that note, it's time to continue our skill lecture.
If you say so.
Today's lesson is about bonus skills. Aren't you ecstatic?
Sure.
You can probably enact a couple skills without even thinking too much about it. But from the combination of basic skills you use comes... Wait for it. Bonus skills! But hullabaloo aside, the way it works is actually super simple. There are only three special rules.
There's stack, a bonus that activates when you equip the same skill multiple times. Lumping them together like that will give you a little extra boost.
The effectiveness will vary based on how many of the same skill you stacked, but at the end of the day, it produces only one stack bonus.
So when you equip four of the same skills, the stack for the second or the third ones don't occur.
Next, when you equip all five skills belonging to the same group, you have a group union.
For this one, you'll need to have collected all five skills of a specific column. The bonus skill will further enhance those skills' effects.
And lastly, there are elemental unions.
which trigger when you place skills of the same element next to each other, but... Oops, out of time! See you again next week!
Seriously?
Seriously? Alicia? Something's wrong. Alicia, talk to me!
Saray, let us give our respects to Rohan and the others.
Right. Good thinking.
Oh my gosh. Like I said, I'm worrying. And that worrying is going to lead to doubt. And that doubt is going to lead into more worry. And that worry is going to lead into trust issues. Alicia, don't do this to me. I do not want to have trust issues. Manager of the Inn says there are still more than 10 funerals to hold for plague victims. You might say this is all part of the healing process, but that don't make it any less painful to deal with.
Lady Lila, you're back! You folks done fixed this place right up!
Little by little, people are coming back to worship the great tree. You can trust I will do my part as well.
That's good. We can take our leave in peace.
Huh? Aww, no, y'all are running out on us?
You take care, Attack.
I'm staying behind.
I thought so.
Huh?
After all, we need to find someone to properly give tribute to Rohan.
Alicia, you don't mean...
And I have to report to Lady Lake about what happened in Marland. Things with the Council have just settled down, and if you're with me, you'll just get wrapped up in it again. I would love to continue our travels, but I...
Well?
Thank you so much, Alicia.
Same to you.
Handshake.
For everything, Saray.
Oh.
Get a room, you two.
It's not like you won't see each other again.
I shall do my best to work toward a highland with no malevolence.
And I'll keep chasing my dream.
Safe travels.
Y'all come back now, you hear?
Now this area totally reminds me of Vesperia.
I remember this place was in the Celestial Record.
When when Estelle had to revive the tree. I heard that there's those sparkling stones lying around deep inside the boar's ruin. I don't know if they're worth anything though. It's hard to say if it'd be worth the trouble to go all the way to find them.
A shiny, pretty stone. Does make me curious. It might be some sort of artifact.
Well, hey, let's go check out the boar's ruin. Oh, yeah, I'll just jump cut there. Travel to the Rollins Empire. Another thing is going to happen, so let's go over there first before I end off the part. Pound cake.
I have a message. It's urgent.
Hey, hang in there!
The Empire! The Rollins Empire is attacking!
What? So the war has begun.
Please, pass the warning to the people of Marland. I have to get to the capital.
You're injured. It's too dangerous.
There's no time to waste.
Be careful. Don't do anything reckless.
Thank you.
Safe trip. Post haste.
We'd better go tell everyone.
All right, you bums! Playtime's over! Let's go show those frou-frous in the capital what we're made of!
I'm going. Yeah, I couldn't live with myself if we let these folks just run out to get slaughtered.
You mustn't! If the Shepherd enters the heart of battle, the camp he extends his help to will surely be victorious.
So what, we just sit quietly and watch?
Yep, it's up to the Earth Dwellers to figure out some sort of compromise with each other.
But with the Shepherd's power, I know I could save people.
You might save the people of Highland, yes. However...
the people of Rolands wouldn't be so lucky, is the flip side.
Correct. That's the nature of war. War knows neither justice nor malice. The power of the Shepherd greatly shapes the world itself. Were you to enter the war, there's no telling how warped it could become.
All right. I do want Lucas and his group to take refuge along with the villagers. Will that be okay?
Yes.
Then let's talk to Lucas at once. They sounded like they were getting ready to leave any second now. Okay.
Let's hurry and talk to them.
Lucas, I'd really like you to seek refuge along with the villagers.
Like hell! The battlefield is where we earn our living. Besides, we just helped rebuild your town here, no? You really want to see Rolands tear it to pieces?
I'm just worried about all of you.
Your safety comes first. Everyone's safety.
Fine. We'll pull back beyond the Grifflet River. It's a damn shame. We're just gonna abandon this town right when it was getting its punch back?
We both know what's really important.
I can tell I'm no match for this herder of sheep. Change of plans, you bums! We're taking the townsfolk to safety, up north across the Grifflet River. Get your preparations in order!
Thank you.
Thank you indeed.
You'd better get ready yourself. The bridge still isn't fully restored just yet. We'll probably have to go ahead and set up camp by the riverbanks.
You got it.
Alright guys, I'm going to end the part right here. War is coming.
Saray, don't forget about the library key.
Oh, right. I need to return it to Nafe.
Oh, true, I do. Yo, he's right there, Nafe. I'll talk to you guys later in the next part. I hope you guys... Is there a save up there? That is not the button I was looking for. There he is. Alright then, I hope you guys enjoyed today's part of Tales of Tyria. I hope to see you guys in the next one. This is Snivy Cyndaquil, signing out.